Hello.
I would like, if I may, do a review of this game. And yes, hello and welcome. Welcome into this video. Not really a review, more just gameplay. The story centres on a young engaged couple whose car breaks down in the rain near a castle where they seek a telephone call for help. The castle or country home is occupied by strangers in elaborate costumes celebrating an annual convention. They soon discover the head of the house is Dr. Frank N. Fairter, an apparently mad scientist who actually is an alien transvestite who creates a living muscle man named Rocky in his laboratory. The couple are seduced separately by the mad scientist and eventually released by the servants who take control. Released as a film in 1975, it was originally a stage show and written by Richard O'Brien, an unemployed actor at the time. The original London production of the musical premiered at the Royal Court Theatre on the 19th of June 1973. And now it's back to you, Riff Raff.
I think perhaps you better both come inside.
The game was released in 1985 and was developed and published by CRL Group. It was also released on Commodore 128, Commodore 64, Amstrad CPC and Apple II. The Commodore 128 version, I think, is probably the best in terms of graphics. Nice and colourful, it kind of reminds me of Leisure Suit Larry 1 on the Amiga. However, today I shall be playing the ZX Spectrum 128K version, a version which I first played on this. Graphically, it's really detailed, the 128K version having in-game music and the 48K version not having any. Richard O'Brien didn't have any involvement with making the game, due to apparently being terrified of technology. You play as either Brad or Janet, and the aim is to search the castle for pieces of the Medusa machine to free your partner from stone and escape the castle before it blasts off. Each one must be taken to the de-Medusa machine, only carrying one at a time. You must collect keys and disable force fields along the way. Other characters in the game will hinder your progress by stealing and hiding your clothes or other objects you may be carrying. Watch out for Riff Raff or he'll shoot you with his laser gun. And if Eddie thaws out and escapes from the freezer, he'll run you over on his motorcycle. So without further ado, don't dream it, play it. Right, I think we'll kick things off with Brad.
Thank you.
anyone notice that picture there on the right? Does anyone think it looks like Queen Elizabeth? Or is that just me? A young Queen Elizabeth, that is. And now for Janet. Not that she's much better.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think that's it. I've played as Brad. I've played as Janet. That's it for me. Cheers for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.